dreams. With these two hands, we'll hang some memories on the walls. And when just the two of us are there, you won't have to ask.
Grew up together, high school, junior high, we were in a group together similar to this, and that's where we met Jamie at a talent show.
And then from there I called Alfred and Tony, and we did radio station jingles, the three of us. And one day I was in church, and a producer, he came to me in church with the song So Much Love, and he says, if you have a group that can sing this, I can get you a record deal. So I said, well, I don't have a group, but I know every singer, so I'll put one together. And we still needed the fourth member, and Tony and I went to a karaoke show, and that's where we met Delius.
And that's where it all happened, folks.
One of us is singing the leads, then one of us will be singing the root or the alto part, if you want to call that, or tenor. Tony sings all of the high notes, he's the first tenor, or soprano, whatever you want to call it. Of course, Alfred is the bass. He holds down the bottom in the group.
Yep.
Wow. So, what would you say is your favorite Hofmann song of all time?
Of all time.
Someday for me.
Yeah.
From Hunchback of Notre Dame.
Someday for you.
Yeah.
That's such a hard one. I say my favorite right now. Is on our new album, there's a song called Chariots.
Chariots.
And it's a really beautiful song. I think that's probably it for me right now.
What about you?
A song called Perfect. It was a couple albums ago.
No Regrets.
Yeah. Yeah. No Regrets.
What about you?
And for myself, it's the same as Jamie. Chariots. I love Chariots. It's one of my favorite songs. It's about lifting somebody who's been in a bad place and just lifting them up and carrying them to, you know, a good place.
Could you sing a little bit of I Swear for us?
Sure.
Thanks.
I swear by the moon and the stars in the skies.